I saw some early videos a year or so ago about stem cell research, and I was intrigued. And I don't really have anything wrong with my body. I don't have knees that are wore out like some athletes. I'm just a 75-year-old guy who's going to be 80 years old. And so I'm looking at myself as receiving stem cells in order to enhance my immune system and prolong my life and take care of my body. That's what I'm here for. Upon arrival and coming here, I must admit that I was extremely impressed by the organizational level. And I'm in business for over 45 years, and I pride myself on being extremely organized. And what I see here is a highly organized and efficient organization. The care, the sense of nurturing that each of these the staff members attend to. Your personal concierge who text messages you at all hours of the day and night just to make sure you're doing okay and what the next program is and to kind of guide you through the whole process. So I'm envious. I haven't noticed any drastic improvement, but I can tell you this. I have had this discussion with other patients that I've come to know who have told me that they had real improvements. One fellow was telling me that he couldn't turn his head like this when he came down here because of neck injuries, and now he can. Another fellow was a doctor. He's a kidney doctor, and he was telling me at breakfast this morning that he had a wrist problem that they really couldn't fix in the USA, and that these stem cells, and he noticed after one day marked improvement in his wrist. And I was really very impressed when these guys were telling me about their improvements. It was, it made me feel good about the future of medicine. I would highly recommend anyone to come to Medellin and receive stem cells. If they're at all concerned about their health, if they have any kind of autoimmune issues, if they have osteoarthritis, if they have inflammation issues, if they have any issues, I would highly recommend them to get on the phone or a teleconference and talk to one of the doctors here and to see if they can help you with what the issues that you may have. In the US, our doctors are not geared for these kinds of results. They're geared for pills and with going to the pharmacy. And I would highly recommend that people do some research and come to BioXcellerator.